sorry to hear that. No, Jack and I just got in a few hours ago. We're just trying to figure out something for dinner. We haven't eaten since breakfast. Well, I was gonna try this new pasta recipe, but now that I know that I'm only cooking for two. What? No, no, I didn't mean it like that. I'm sorry. Great. Well, give Jimmy my love and tell him to rest up. No, he just went out to the store to get some stuff for dinner. Well, tell him you said that, though. No, stop apologizing. We rented the house for a whole week, so just get up here when you can. Hello? Hello? Hey, it's me. Sorry, I just lost cell service. No, it's probably nothing to worry about. My weather app says there's a snowstorm coming, so I probably just knocked out the signal. Hello? And I guess the landline, too. Wi-Fi. It's gonna be a long week. I'm gonna lose my mind. No, not the lights, too. Oh, thank God. Oh, Jesus Christ. You almost gave me a heart attack. It's not funny.
Come on, it was a little funny.
Wait, what happened to your hand? Are you okay?
Oh, just being a klutz like usual. I dropped a glass and then sliced my hand while picking up the pieces.
I mean, it looks pretty bad. Are you sure you're right? You need to go to the hospital?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I'm fine. It's not as bad as it looks. It's not that deep. It's just this gauze is all I had.
All right. But what you got going on over here, though? It smells really good.
Yeah, you don't have to lie. I know you hate my cooking.
I don't hate your cooking. Who told you? Did my brother say that?
No.
I mean, and speaking of which, have you heard from him? Shouldn't they be here by now?
Yeah, I just got off the phone with Maggie. She said Jimmy's not feeling well, so they're not going to make it.
Like, at all? I saw them.
They might make it here eventually. I didn't really have a chance to talk to them. The phone line cut out because of the snow.
What snow?
It's not snowing?
No, it's just out there. I didn't see any snow.
I just assumed, because why else would I lose service? Plus, the landline and the Wi-Fi went out, too.
That's really odd. You know, I think I saw the router downstairs. I can go try and at least get that back for you.
Thank you. Oh, hey, Jack?
Yeah.
Just be careful.
I will.
Jack? Thank you.
Jack? Jack, what are you doing? Did you get the internet fixed?
Not.
We have friends coming. They'll be here any minute.
I heard your phone call. No one's coming. It's just me and you.
The police. I'll call the police.
That's gonna be kinda hard since I cut the phone line. Look at me. I want to see that beautiful face of yours. Come on. There we go.
Please don't hurt me.
Come on. We both know it's far too late for that. Mia? I'm gonna kill you. wherever you are. What are you doing down there? Mia!